Everyone shut up. Everyone sh- It's f- time. Shut up. Shut- No, it's time. Look, go. Don't. Oh. Give me. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. I'm a boy. I'm a brown boy. That's what my... Oh, wait. Nope. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we were... Yeah. Yeah, change that color, though. Yeah. That's the good stuff. They're adorable. I like that I meet them first. To, like, ease me into the meeting with Tom. Like, really get me to pampered before Tom goes, now you owe me. I guess we gotta go on an orientation, though. They gotta show me the ropes. Oh, look at him go. Oh, there he is. There's the mastermind behind it all. The man who will steal my soul. Yes, everybody. Phoebe is the bird. Mac is the pup. Me is the me. Let me in there. Hey, what up? Thanks. It's so compact. Do you work for Capsule Core?
It's absolutely fabulous!
Hold on. Yeah, that looks good. Right about here? Yeah, right about here. I just need to move these trees. Still here. Too close to the water, I need room. What about here? I'm too, right about here. Put a tree in my way. They'll never find me. Should I put my tent here? Let me imagine. Magic. Yeah. Yeah, that's the stuff. I'm assuming that, oh, wait, there you are, hey. That's my name. Wear it out as much as you want, weird bird lady. Why do I feel like this is the start of a beautiful relationship, Mac? Is it the way that your monobrow furrows in the sunlight? And he'll be straight down, so I can always visit my buddy whenever I'm like, yo, you wanna play some Nintendo? You wanna play some Knack 2? Is it time? Yeah, let me name it. Yeah. I have the perfect name. Isla del Biceps. Nookits. Nookits? Is anyone going to sit to question Nookits? Listen, listen to those chords. Listen to my boy. KK playing those sick tunes. That means I slept for like nearly 24 hours. I hope I haven't woken you abruptly. But you did. How did he even... Wait, did he do that through the radio? Hello? Oh, you gave me a mailbox. It's a brand new night. Again. I slept that long? Are they weapons? I hope it's a weapon. It's a phone. The most devastating weapon. Oh, we're doing a fishing rod first? I kind of want an axe. Okay, well, we'll make it to axe, because I kind of want to get rid of that tree that's in front of my house. that tree that I was like, oh, I'll get rid of that eventually. 2 hours later, finally get the chance to get rid of a tree. I'm gonna let Phoebe have her little spot. It's not good to overfish in the same area, you know? She might have problems catching her fish if I'm over there. I missed. I'm bad at this, so you gotta let me have it. What? Oh, look at that little baby. Let's eat that baby. Come here, baby. I'm gonna chew you up. I think it's safe to call it there. Let me just go put down my sofa. Have a swallow time. Yeah, look at my fishing hole getting ripe. Bada bing. That's a terrible spot for that. Hold on. I didn't realize it was gonna look like that. Let me scooch in. Perfect. There it is. Nice. We're almost at 5,000. So now we just need to, you know, do stuff I don't want to do. But before we do any of that, let's look at our Critopedia. I caught a common butterfly. Those are still out. A yellow one. A tiger. And a moss from last night that you didn't see. I also got me a bitterling. Got a crustacean carp. Got a dace, which ain't here. You can't get a dace right now. That dace is sleeping. Got that black booty. I'm gonna pick up some weeds. Wait, do I have any room? I have 99. Now I got another group. I got a bunch of weeds so that I can make everybody some leaf umbrellas. I want to make sure that all of you nice and comfy out there. Make sure you got protection from the sun. Let me just get this ready. How long will this take? Well, it's reserved. That's good. Hey, Phoebe. Nice seeing you again. Let's just get over here. Actually, before we go, hey, Mac. How are you? See you picking some daisies. I love this airport. So clean and nice. I want visitors. I think that pun's gonna kill me before anything in the game does. If I see one more yellow butterfly joke, I'm gonna scream. Oh, look at that. That's 10 bucks. Oh no. My net. It's gone. But that's no matter. Cause hey, we got 5,000 miles. Time to go say hi to Boss Man. So about your cash. Yeah. I'm ready to pay. Why does it sound like you're kinda upset about the fact that I'm debt free? Looks like someone's on their way here. Oh my. I wonder who it might be. It's my friend Ezekiel from Wakanda. I haven't seen him in ages. Wonder what he's up to. Waiting on approval. Why, sure. Don't go axing down any of my stuff now. Oh, there he is. I see him. Oh, you bitch. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This man's a madman. That's for him. Get a peach. And that. Ooh, a coconut. Oh, and an apple. Oh, my. I got a lot of stuff now. I should probably plant some trees. Let's plant a tree right ahead. You're stealing my weed. Not my kush. Just noticed. Why the hell you talking like you're at Pepper's Farm? Cause I am. Pepper's Farm remembers. Ain't that right, kids? I only got clay. I need some iron. Oh wait, that's right. I should get a watering can. Shovel me. Well, that's just filthy. Alright. Ow. Ah. Ah. Well, I guess this is our life now. Give. Oh, alright. There you go. Nice little shovel. I don't know what he's doing. Bye? Goodbye, sir. Fun times. Oh my god, he's Batman. This goddamn hype beast. Congratulations on upgrading to the Nook Miles Plus program. With this upgrade, you'll have access to even more redemption options. Hope you continue to enjoy the many benefits of the Nook Mileage program. Thank you. Let's go redeem some miles. What's that? Take this ticket to the airport to participate in a special tour. Fly at the airport for details. I see. Collection of 6 DIY recipes for tools with excellent durability. Allows you to use the tool ring to easily swap between favorite tools. Information on pocket organization so you can carry more items. Oh, we're at 3,000. I believe I was doing all that way. Hold on. I see another thing there. Oh, hey. Nook Inc. salutes you for your beautification efforts. Nook Inc. rewards you with Nook Miles for selling weed. Nook Inc. is quite generous, no? Why, thank you, Nook. We could get those tools if we wanted. That'd be real nice. Maybe a tool ring. Actually, if I do one more thing, I could get both. Why not? I learned how to make a tool ring. On my side, I could press up. That's nice. That's real nice. Now we just need to claim a bit more. Oh, look at that. Now I can go ahead and get it again. It's gonna be a material gathering game changer, oh my. Let's check it out. What can we do? I'd love to see. So we got those. That's a stone axe. We can make that stone axe real quick. Don't got any iron nuggets, sadly. Oh, look at that watering can, that's real nice. But we can make a stone axe. Stone axe is pretty good. It's pretty good. Look at that. Look at that. That's just gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Hey, Tommy boy, how you doing? Thank you for all your hard work and your dedication. Now let me pay off my goddamn debt. Where's she at? Where's she at? Show it to me. Yeah! I got mail? Oh shit! We got new music. What does boy get? Oh wait, no, I already know. Fauna! Cause I celebrate her birthday. I absolutely love the birthday gift that she gave me. I'm envious of your ability to find great presents. Not nearly as good as you are, but I do want to say thanks for sending something along, a little something. Truly grateful, Fauna. Give me that. Thank you very much, Fauna. Nook Inc. Celebrate the opening of new residential services building. We have lots of new Miles Redemption items. Plus, we now have a new service, Nook Miles Plus members to earn 5 times more miles. Here's a commemorative gift. I don't actually know how this works, the whole breeding of flowers. I just put different colored flowers on diagonals and then went, okay, the space in between something grows, right? So it worked out here. It worked out perfectly. And it looks like this might be something other than just red. Although that might just be the red ones. Because I think these have a bit of a white stem on the bottom. Or a white bulb. I'm not sure. So hoping that at some point either this orange and yellow and white goes. Or this red and orange makes something other than orange. Or red like it did here. Of course I meant. Yeah? Yeah, did you? Look at all this stuff. Where did you even get half the stuff in here? Was this just in the back of the tent? Yeah. Damn right you're smitten. You're smitten with me. I mean, your island life, yeah. Yeah, it's really nice here. General Alamaris and resident support. Oh, so this is... Oh, Isabel's who I go to complain about Phoebe's stank breath. Let me look at these presents. A ticket. Nice. As you may notice, I've hoarded some. Just for this stream. And a simple parka. That's nice. I'll put that on later. I have to do some, some costume changes. But first, I need to pay this man's trifling debt. Look at this. Look at all that. Hold on. Just take the money, you bastard. Just take the cash! I'm broke! Clap for my freedom, thank you. It's great. It's amazing. I feel so good. Yeah, no, what could be better, huh, Nook? What could possibly be better? Nook, you ever-loving piece of shit. Let's hold a ceremony. Oh yeah, we should probably hold a ceremony for this. Spake! Encore! Oh, Jesus, she's perfect! Her upbeat has ruined all of your lives, at least once. Yes, I am your boss man, the Jax. Woo. Yeah, get them pics. Yeah, look at them go. Oh, jeez. Now back to your scheduled programming. Hello. Yo, what up, Mabes? Hear me? The best part about Animal Crossing is when they speak slow enough that you can hear that they are actually saying words.
What happened to your trees, man? got the KK slider station. Wow, he didn't even greet me. Isn't he supposed to stand there and wave? That's what I see gifts of other people. Is that... What the... Oh, wait, I forgot. I have to, give offering. This is my offering. Please let me on your island. Okay, he accepted it. Great. I can't dig, right? I have to ask him to dig. Holes. Wait. Give me- No. Holes. Wait! Oh, I don't need holes. Oops. I didn't know that. Wait. I don't need any more holes. Ah! No! No! No, sad sorrow, put it back. You chose a spot. Oh, I wanted to see. No. Ruined. You ruined the surprise. Oh. He's flexing this huge garden. Oh my gosh. Can I go in their homes? Or won't let me? I can go wherever I want. Whoa. I thought I saw like when they were playing. This is kawaii! Villagers, if you go in their home, will tell- Oh my god, it's Fauna! I am shocked. Ah! Dang. I spent so much time during mine the other day just staring at the sky. I was like getting so bored. I was like brushing my teeth and then had like a controller in the other hand, like ready. Just like staring and nothing happens. Alright, as I was. He's trying to. Yeah. Oh, we can go inside his house, right? Let's see his house. I bet you it's 7 out of 10. Whoa, why is he here? He has a welcome mat. He has multiple rooms. Oh, look at it! Yeah, I know it's not done. That's why I said 7 out of 10. Like, this looks all like really purposeful and cool. But it needs more time. And that's okay. Oh, he put up his Star Academy award on his wall. Turnips! Turnips and toilets? Oh my god, not a scale. Wait, what if I just... Oh, I can't pick it up. Oh, hey! I wash my hands,
Give yourself enough time to wash your ass.
Pick the clothes up. I can pick these up. Oh my word. Whoa.
few inches later.
Yeah? Yeah, Zippy? Seeing him walk around with that zipper is making me uncomfortable. Hello. I don't want to call you anything. I want to call you dead. Get off of my god. No! Get off my island! What do you mean it's not costume? I see this. She loves it. She's hanging out. She has a cup of iced tea. She's feeling herself. She's living that island life. Okay, so hey, I have flowers. These are my flowers. Do you like my flowers? They're nice flowers. Okay, hey, speaking of things I love, do you know what I fucking despise? This goddamn egg fiasco and the bunnies. Where's that fucking bunny? I'm gonna kill him. Where is he? You see all these trees I have here, which are now cute sakura blossom trees? It's very nice. It's very pretty. Look at the cherry blossom. These are money trees. They're meant to give me money. You know what they've been giving me instead of money? I'm gonna fucking kill him. So I notice a lot of people building like legit cities, and I'm like, no, but why? Why would you do that? It's like, good for them. Let them live their lives. But I'm just looking at it going, but I love having everyone just live around this island. I love it. Look at all these plants. Why are they wait, these are weird colors. Wait, is this what it looks like when the white's first growing? Why are these such weird? All right. Okay, Nadia planted a plague on my island. I feel it. I sense it. She's done something! He protects my island. Oh yeah, here we go. So we can say hi to Blanche. Come, my friends! Hey Blanche, how you doing? Look at this weeb. Oh yeah! You're here in time to check out the Able Sisters shop. So you can come over here as well, if you didn't already. Yes, that's what I wanted to get, the sandals and the bunny ears. Now I remember. Okay, I'll be back. All right, I'm coming back. Mabel, don't you close this shop. Wow! Yeah, sure. Fuck. Damn, Mabel. Damn, Mabel, you gonna blow me up like that? I'm getting these bunny ears too, Mabel. Yeah, that's reasonable. This lady out here charging me $40 for some goddamn string flips. For some flippy floppies. Hi, Cookie. Hey. Alright, yeah. Let's see how many more times we can. Let's try. Getting ready. Is it the best? I don't know why I love. Okay, alright. It's because the weirdest stuff. Alright, I appreciate that. I was about to be like, Cookie, no, not you. Not you. But she's like, because the weirdest nonsense goes that I can appreciate this. You know what I love? I can't give her a star? This is for you. Yeah.
She, I'm a different breed. She, I'm a different culture. I'm a different man. I'm a different everything. You ain't built like me. You ain't built for me. You ain't built all like me.
Isabel, what you doing? Isabel, wake your ass up. I got work for you, honey. Alright, let's talk about that flag. Do you like it?
Hello, my dear friends! Well, here I am on record at last.
Oh yeah, Blanche left. I kicked her out. She was like, yo, what's up? I was thinking about seeing new adventures, new places, meeting new faces. And I said, I would like to not see your face any longer.
Damn!
Anyway, would you like to know how your trilobite blathers edition? You are ancient. You existed 300 million years ago. You are not special. There are 50,000 different types of you. You look like a fucking bug. You are a trilobite. Anyway, here's a scorpion. Enjoy that, Blathers. Yeah, hold it. Now tell me about it. Gonna go look at my island now. It's not much different from the last time. I made some paths. The paths make no sense. Oh, I gated off the ceremonial tulips that I don't fucking need. But a certain someone gave me tulips. And so the tulips now live here. They are a gated community. They're all white. They do not appreciate foreigners or outside influence. And so they stay apart from the beautiful, diverse, colorful field of flowers I have over here. This is not a statement. We go down the path. The path, it leads us to future glory. Oh, look, it is a deer. Hello. Hello, fauna. How are you? Yes, of course you ran into me. I own the fucking island. What's up? Your parents? Bitch, this is Destiny Islands. We ain't got no parents. They're dead. The fashion. We must check the fashion. What fashion do we have? Oh, it's a biker jacket. Ooh. Ooh, that's spicy. Wait. Wait, that might... Yes. 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 So, my brother is now an Animal Crossing player. He also is involved in the lifestyle. And I made him my best friend. I invited him to my island. You know what the first thing he did on my island was? He destroyed all my fucking rocks. So, now there's rocks strewn about. They're everywhere. They're in the wrong places. I hate them. One showed up in my flower garden. I was very upset. I was very distressed. But now they grow back. Now I have one, two, three. There's a fourth one by the clothing store. I have many rock. But they're all afoul. They're in places I hate. I despise them. But they shall do. I will dig that out, but because I keep running away from it to upset people who want me to dig it immediately. Oh yes, that's right. I have a Mayday ticket. Why am I here? Oh, why, thank you, Wilbur. Yeah, how so? Oh, snap. Point is to find your way through. Wait, what? Wait, did you just take... He took all my stuff! He took all my stuff! We start with a shovel, huh? With a fucking shovel, huh? Okay, well then, it's obviously... I see. Oh, snap diddles. Look at this amazing... Look at this trick. Anyway, we're gonna dig up this tree now. Get out of my way. But look. It has a... There's solutions to be had. So if I dig that... Well, I can't even do anything. What are those square holes? I'm sorry. Did you use the terrain changer to make square holes? Just random square... How did you even do that? You can fucking do that? So this time, I will pay attention. What if I go this way? I need a bunch of fruit. That's like the whole game plan of this entire adventure. I just need a whole lot of fruit. Or the ability to do this. Now I can go down this way. But first, I think it's this one I want. Nope, it's not. Oh, it's the middle one. Oh, there's the bench. Yeah. I'ma get to you, bench. I'ma make my way over to you, don't you worry. This will not be the day I'm defeated. I'm super defeated. Oh, I wonder how many hits it has. I hope it has more than three. Oh, you bitch. So how, I guess you do that from the outside. Yeah, okay. It's like you finish the maze and then you can come back around the sides to get those bell tickets.
Okay.
So now we have to do the circuit to go back up.
Away.
Yeah, I just did it wrong. Shut up. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. We're doing great. We're doing swell. We're doing just fine. Okay? We're doing just great. We're doing swell. You shut your whore mouth. I'm not even looking. But I saw the text go up out the corner of my eye. You shut your whore mouth. And shrubbery. I'm scared to touch those shrubs. I'm scared to touch the cat. The cat man. Is that Bob? Is this how you get Bob on your island? Is this how people get the cat that everyone loves? Hey, are you Bob? You're Rover. Who the fuck? Yeah, no, he's great. He's been putting a ton of work in. Is that it? Oh, is that so? Oh, is that... He's putting... Yeah, no, mm-hmm. Yeah, it's been him. 100%. Yeah, Tarrytown, remember the name, homie. I am. You should come. It's your boy. Damn right it is. I'm swell. So are you, Rover. I kinda like you. I like your Carlton vest. What you gonna give me? Is it fruit? Nope. I would love that to be true. Hey, I'm gonna put this murder weapon away and ask if you wanna come to my island. But I want a cat on my island. Not bad for a guy who used to own a little more than an apron. Oh, so you're... Huh. Are you like the Cheshire Cat? Are you as old as Nook and know all the ancient secrets of this land? Well, I'm coming back. It's fine. I can live without that money. I have the most important bit on there. Was Rover's... Now, watch me find out that the bell tickets on the Mayday Island are worth 20 times more. And I just fall apart. Oh, hey, mail. I did it. Dodo Airlines. Oh, snap. It's the Rover Dover. And then here. Oh, snap. It's the bell tickets. Money. Okay. The four bell vouchers. We got Rover's briefcase. I'm literally gonna just place this out here because I want to know what the heck this does. This is the change, isn't it? No? It's just a cool suitcase? Okay. I was super wrong. It's just a cool suitcase. Yo, hey. Let me tell you about this fool named Rover that I met. Yeah, it was great, man. It was fun. It was actually pretty neat, man. I liked it. Yeah, I did. And I met your best buddy friend. Don't you do it. Alright, he's planning some hard crap for me to do in the fall, isn't he? Oh, Jesus. Have you seen the horrifying things that people have been doing with Animal Crossing because they're legit just bored in quarantine? Have you seen the degeneracy? And as a fellow member of the Degenerate Council, I would just like to say I am both proud and astonished by how much degeneracy there is in Animal Crossing. Like, I expected there to be, like, people uploading lewd images as their custom designs and just plastering it around the island. I never expected in my entire years for them to use those custom designs to create micro bikinis and then setting up weird stuff on Harvey's Island so that they could pretend they have an OnlyFans in Animal Crossing. That is a real thing. There you go. Is that it? Yeah, there you go. That's alright. Maybe I should change the sides. Come over here and give your granny some sugar, honey. I'm gonna go over to the museum and do an event, because you can't stop me. Hello, Blathers. Blathers, let me in. What you got for me, homie? What's the goodins? What's the treats? I'm here for the good shit. Yes, you can assist me. No, none of that trash. Tell me, no, wait. Wait, what? No, you're supposed to... How do I... Oh. I guess I should just go. Whoops. So I may have talked to Blathers off screen for the stamp festival and kind of forgot. Anyway, hey, look, there's a stamp festival thing happening. Arthropods. No backbone, but still tough, I bet. Oh, shit. Yes, an aquatic reptile. As you call this display, not dinosaurs. Chapter 1. But wait, aren't they? No, there is a large dinosaur right next to my head. Who chose this? Who made this false statement? Over here, we got some of them flying babies. They should call this display, not dinosaurs, chapter 2. Okay, Blathers, listen here, you... God damn it. We already have that motherfucker. We don't need you two. We don't need several Neil deGrasse Tysons. What the hell is this back here? Look at that little crabby go. I didn't even know that this space existed. Oh, look, a stamp. Hiding bugs. Bugs, masters of disguise. If anyone ever tells you that was a good movie, Master of Disguise, you unfriend that person right now. You run away. You get out of there. I bet some groundbreaking research goes on here. I bet that Blathers spends a lot of time dissecting bugs out of pure hatred and revenge. But other than that, we gotta come down to... Ooh, yeah, look at my rare fish. Look at these... Look at them, they're gorgeous. It's gorgeous. The oarfish looks a bit confused. The oarfish kinda doesn't know what it's doing, doesn't know how it got there. Wants its lawyer to be called. I don't... Let's run away from it. Hello. Hi. Ooh. Now you see me. Oh, wait, hold on, got it. Peekaboo. Must not let fish know I'm craving sushi. I'm gonna eat these fish. No, you know, it works out for them that I actually don't like sushi. It really does. Cause that would be a dilemma. Also, aren't there fish villagers? Is this Beastars? Beastars. Is this Beastars? Am I supposed to just assume that the aquatic life that we do know is sapient, like, doesn't mind us eating fish? Is that weird? Yeah, Blathers, yeah, damn right, yeah, I'm strong. I'm big and strong. Oh, come on, Blathers, you don't want to go with me? How do the bugs get in there? You're the one who deposits them. You're the one doing experiments on them like a little weirdo. How are you now freaking out at just the mere thought? Yes, I have collected all the stamps. Isn't that wild? Yes, you should give me something extra just for that. God, you a bug-eyed man for somebody who hates bugs. So, owl man, Blathers, goddamn, that's weird. Anyway, hey, look, I did it. Hey, yeah, let's set this up, shall we? Okay. Get that nice angle going. Remember how to use my phone real quick. It says it on the screen. Okay, all right. Anyway, hey, thanks for watching, y'all. I hope you enjoyed this. Will I be back? Never. But it's the dreams, it's the adventures we took together that makes the teamwork dream work. Yeah, I'm old Granny Jaxnos, and this has been Spring Edition. That's it. That's the video. That's the statement.